everybody. It's Hope from Seedaholic Gardens, and we're out here planting on our nightshades, not a one of them deadly. Eggplant and peppers are in this tray, but I got camera girl out here real quick because look at that butterfly. There's a pair of them flying around right now, and they've been buzzing me all day while I've been planting the peppers, and the bin that it's in has a bunch of kale and other greens, because I told you I'm going to be out here planting something every weekend as far as succession planting goes. And back here in this box behind me, which we're trying not to scare the butterfly away, there is romaine that got transplanted from those bins over here into here, and there's spinach and there's radishes that should be ready to come out in a week or two. But we just wanted to share the glory of spring in Chicago with you. There's the partner, there it is. It's flying around the yard. I mean, he or she is moving. They've landed in my lettuce twice. There's lettuce next to Sarah Camera Girl. The one with the little shoots in the middle is actually safflower from where my husband filled up the bird feeder and they took. And then the one way at the back has some larger romaine and some beet sprouts coming up. So we're just spending a little of our time watching the butterfly. Can you get any closer to the butterfly without scaring it? I am not a butterfly expert. I know it's a butterfly because Sarah, camera girl, taught me butterflies have 4 wings, moths have 2. I didn't know that before. So I know it's a butterfly. And
it looked like excited.
Oh my gosh. Look at it. I am enjoying this so much, you guys.
Oh, I like the type.
I know there's some of you who are absolute experts. So if you want to drop me a line in the comments below, tell me what type it is. I'd be glad to find out. And I would like to thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, hit the notification
bell.
I think there's 3. I think we got the whole family over here. Two of them are flying in a cluster.
There were 2 butterflies.
Yeah, there were. Isn't that cool? And he's been over here a lot. He keeps coming and going. Oh, look how pretty he looks against that orange handle on that bin. So, thank you guys for watching. And as always, happy gardening. But more importantly, blessings of bounty to you and yours in this gardening season. See you guys next time.
She never turned it off. Oh my God. Sarah. Oh my God. No, this is.